Sometimes we tend to put things on a pedestal, and artificial intelligence is one of those things that we say it's this really elegant math only performed by the most genius of people in the world. And yes, they do that. But at the same time, what technology has done is it's democratized access to solve your own problems, to code or program what you need. We stand at a time where the barriers to education on these topics have never been lower. When I think about artificial intelligence and how it's created, we talked about it. It's access to data on the right kind of computers. And in addition to that, it's just based on programming and coding skills. The things that we're talking about now is that coding and programming are critical to the success of anyone in any endeavor, albeit a support operations at a dental clinic, a plumber somewhere out there, a consultant, or a fighter pilot. What we want to look at as is driving down the barriers for our airmen to access contemporary, modernized education and opportunities, particularly in programming and developing. And I realized, being really vested in this topic, that computer languages should be treated commensurately, organizationally, and as the equivalent of human foreign languages. And our Department of Defense and our Air Force has a long history of recognizing the critical significance of these skill sets. There is no reason that in 2019 we shouldn't treat computer languages. We're talking about Python, Java, Scratch for people of kids out there learning how to code, all of the computer languages as the functional equivalents, and ask our force, do you know how to do this? Do you have a passion? And to not look at programming and coding in just the lens of operations or cyber or intelligence and surveillance and reconnaissance, but to understand everyone can benefit from these skill sets. So treating it like a language is the best way of going about that. I liken it to this idea: attack the bureaucracy with bureaucracy. People will throw rocks at the glass house. I'm guilty of that sometimes, even as well. Anyone would. Sometimes the grass is brown everywhere. But at the same time, if you don't understand the system, you can't make it better. So to understand the system is the way to hack the system.